Hello there, this is Roman from Animotica team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to trim your video on a PC. Trimming your video means cutting off the unnecessary parts of a video to avoid bloopers, usually from the beginning or end of the clip. To trim a video on your PC, you will need a piece of simple video editing software and 2 minutes of your time. Let's start with the software. Download Animotica following the steps on the screen. Number 1. Go to browser and type animotica.com. Step 2. Click on the Install for free button and you'll be taken to the Microsoft Store. Then click on the Get button to install Animotica. Now launch Animotica. Navigate to the Quick Tools section on the main page of the app and select Trim Video. Quick Tools are watermark free in Animotica. Click Select a video file, navigate to the file location on your computer and select the video you'd like to trim. Select start and end position of your video. If you need to trim only the beginning part of the video, adjust the left start part of the trimming bar. If your goal is to delete some parts of the video from the end, drag right or end part of the bar. You can also use the arrow buttons on both the start and end sections to select the frames you want to trim off. Finally, select save or save as if you need to change the default place of your video storage. How to trim your video while editing it. Tap on the clip's thumbnail to reveal the editing options. Select Trim. The Trim feature has 3 options: Trim Slider, Trim from the Start, and Trim from the End. If you want to trim both ends simultaneously, select Trim Slider. From the new window, adjust both ends as you want. To trim only the starting part of the video, drag your time slider to the specific point you'd like to cut off, then hit Trim from the Start. If you prefer to trim only the ending part of the video, move the time slider to the point and hit Trim from the End. You can also use the Split tool if you need to cut video, or you can use K as a shortcut for this tool. Thank you so much for watching. This was Roman from Animotica team. See you very soon again. Make sure to subscribe and comment on this video. Bye.